Don't you want to see where I grew up? Meet my family? My Ama? I meet up with that strange college roommate of yours.
Take Lynn.
Mm-hmm.
She has been begging me to come visit her, you know.
The universe has spoken.
This is Peter Rosenthal, head film critic for The Onion. Today, I'll be reviewing Crazy Rich Asians, a pioneering romantic drama adapted from Kevin Kwan's best-selling novel, and a film that bravely explores the theme of mental health in affluent Asian communities, sending the powerful message that these people may be fabulously wealthy, they may be of Asian descent, and yes, they may be stigmatized as crazy due to their psychological disorders, but at the end of the day, they're just like us. The film follows Chinese-American economics professor Rachel Chu as she travels to Singapore to meet the family of her boyfriend Nick Young, on a trip in which she will discover that not only does the Young family operate an extremely successful real estate empire, but they also suffer from a long history of mental illness. Initially, when Rachel asks Nick about this, he is, of course, evasive. For too many years, one could be rich, crazy, or Asian, but never all three at once. Yet over the course of the film, Rachel, alongside the viewer, learns to open her mind, all the while teaching Nick to realize that having various neuroses and coming from a well-to-do Asian background shouldn't be a source of shame, but rather of pride. This theme of embracing one's identity as wealthy, Asian, and psychologically troubled is evidenced in the film's title, which reappropriates the once derogatory label Crazy Rich Asians, spinning it as a term for strength and solidarity. To his credit, director John M. Chu never sugarcoats the harrowing realities of Crazy Rich Asians, showing in uncompromising terms the lavish parties they throw, their wealth tragically enabling them to enact the grandiose visions that continually haunt them. Indeed, thanks to the sensitive approach of the filmmakers, anyone acquainted with the DSM-5 diagnostic manual can see that Nick's mother, Eleanor, clearly has a textbook case of paranoid personality disorder, as seen in her pathological mistrust of Rachel and repeated attempts to sabotage any endeavors to marry into the Young family. And yet, despite this, the viewer never overlooks the deep underlying humanity. Ultimately, Crazy Rich Asians serves as a stirring call to arms for viewers to open their hearts to the humanity of extravagantly moneyed Asians with mental illness. Indeed, the film bravely continues the tradition of past trailblazing works, from Crazy Stupid Love's depiction of the intimate relationships of low IQ simpletons who also struggle with mental problems, to It's a Mad, 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 Mad World, which shines a light on the global failure to treat mental illness. For The Onion's Film Standard, I'm Peter Rosenthal.